past your time. He took my wife away from me forever.
What's wrong, Nance? Don't think she's coping as well as she'd like us to believe.
She's been offered you more torture.
You're the best person for the job, and she'd say the same thing. Anyway, I just wanted to let you know.
Marley!
Whoa. No, the Vanessa we know would not take her gear off for a magazine like this.
Well, she did.
Well, maybe we should check again. But just to be sure, it was pretty dark in here last night.
So go on.
Me?
Yeah, it's less creepy if you do it.
She's my boss's girlfriend. Pretty sure it isn't.
Morning.